Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in life?
I didn't fall asleep, and that short it would feel like a dream. Weird.
My man's Arvis.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't that too easy? Too obvious? What if Arvis chose to capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence? And she had a brilliant eye. So she could.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Taking another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer Robert Frank.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. Usher upgraded to the 21st century. But I like it old school's honesty. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Conditions of the air, but a beauty in the struggle.
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
That's why Frank was Caroline's photographic muse, and both were the great chroniclers of the 1950s. Well, we've all seen that iconic. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie, a dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for self-expression. Sorry, that couldn't make sense. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portrait?
I did know, but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp, reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the light goes on. Sideways.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces.